Hilmi Bayindirli of Turkey. He actually represented the United States of America at the 2006 Winter Paralympics, where he was 33rd in GS. Didn't get picked for the American team in 2010, so decided to go back to his roots and represent Turkey. He's the first Turkish athlete to ski at the Winter Paralympic Games. Seconds off the pace at the first time set, and he will be going into 17th slot. If he gets to the finish, he's going to be over 12 seconds off the pace, in fact 13.61 seconds off the pace.